I need some of the students at ARIA out here and let's know about their experiences at ARIA campus. May I know your name, please?
Yes, my name is Sneha Rai and I'm a final year student in this college. I'm from IT and I have a lot of experience, good, bad, but finally it's all up to mark. But because I am placed in two companies, I have got many opportunities to sit in the placement drives. That's the best thing about ARIA, that mm-hmm. they provide many opportunities to us. Mm-hmm. So that's the best thing about ARIA that I like, and the friends, the environment, it's all up to mark. The sessions, the workshops, everything, it's for our benefit. So it's too good.
I think out of this mixed bundle, would you like to tell about some of your bad experiences probably which you feel to share?
Yeah, I think a little bit of bad experiences are really needed for having also a good experience then. And they are, you know, I can, I had opportunities for placement drives and I appeared in a lot of them, and but I didn't get placed. I tried and I got chance to sit in a final two round with usme, and then I didn't got selected, so that's a bad experience.
Okay, so that's pretty personal. What has been your experiences out here at ARIA? Your name and
My name is Rajinder Singh Bhatti. बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है यहाँ का, और अच्छी सी कंपनीज आती है रिक्रूटमेंट के लिए, और बहुत अच्छा प्लेसमेंट होता है और सिलेक्शन भी बहुत अच्छा होता है.
आप किस कंपनी में प्लेस हुए?
मैं अभी थर्ड ईयर का स्टूडेंट हूँ.
ओके,
नेक्स्ट ईयर में कंपनी के लिए बैठूंगा अभी, तो बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है.
थर्ड ईयर में होने के बाद आपको प्लेसमेंट सिनेरियो बहुत अच्छा दिख रहा है यहाँ पे?
जी बिल्कुल.
ओके,
थर्ड ईयर में अभी हूँ और बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, और अगले साल कंपनीज आएगी उसके लिए मैं बैठूंगा प्लेसमेंट के लिए.
योर ओपिनियन?
माय नेम इज ईश्वर, एमबीए फर्स्ट ईयर. आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस, वेरी गुड एक्सपीरियंस हियर. आई एम फर्स्ट ईयर स्टूडेंट एंड वी आर गेटिंग द फुली कोऑपरेशन फ्रॉम द फैकल्टी मेंबर्स, एचओडीज एंड प्रिंसिपल्स, एंड एवरीथिंग इज नाइस.
ओके. So,
about you, your name please?
My name is Pooja Jain and I'm in final year. My experience is awesome here because I enjoyed every bit of my college. I got punished every time. Okay. And I'm eligible for many drives. Mm-hmm. And I topped my class, and I'm most notorious student of my class. I'm talkative. I did many things here.
Mm-hmm.
And this college is really very awesome. It provides many opportunities to the students. It provides an environment to get groom up, and it provides a freshness. So I like.
So the very fact that even after being a notorious girl, you are so confident about sharing the same. So you got placed?
Actually got many opportunities, and I did some mistakes, missed many big opportunities.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So equanimity is probably the hallmark of the students at ARIA. They are getting so many opportunities, they are taking it with a lot of sincerity and with a pinch of salt, that they miss the opportunities, that might be their personal hard luck of that time. But overall, the experience shared by the students is quite an open environment, a transparent one, and where students are allowed to make mischief as well.